at the ready.
I pray the tieflings realize we are not to be trifled with.
I just hope they leave, and we could close this grove in peace.
And if it comes to a fight, you'll not shy away from bloodshed, I hope.
Since when did we become killers?
Since they forced our hand.
Flackets will be done.
This isn't why I became a druid. Having second thoughts?
It's not that. I just wish there was another way.
Never took you for a coward.
I'm not.
Good. Not another word, then.
The Pride of the Gate.
Go on. Say it. You think I'm a monster? Monsters both, then. Viper to viper.
No matter. I took back the Idol of Sylvanas, and the rite is resumed. We will seal the grove, free from harm, free of intruders. The Rite of Thorns. It is the Tree Father's gift that none come to harm. When we speak the final prayer, the great vine will sprout forth. The grove will be cloaked in bramble and thorn. No one enters, no one leaves. Sanctuary. None of this can happen while outlanders infect us. Sylvanas demands that we choke them out. And mine perish if he stays.
You showed great mettle at the gate.
The mettle of a skilled sword for hire.
I want you to provide your services to Sevlor. Offer to guide the outlanders out of the grove. I'm sure they'll reward you well.
They're to be gone before final prayer. If they are not, the viper must strike. You will do more than speak. This tale ends but one way. With the Outlander rot cleansed, and the grove forever shrouded.
Master Halsin to blame for that.
Can't believe he just left.
He lost sight of what is important. We can't do the same.
One move ahead.
We are not to be trifled with.
I just hope they leave. And we could close this grove in peace.
And if it comes to a fight, you'll not shy away from bloodshed.
Since when did we become curious?
Since they forced our hand.
Through the fab.
I see you. Just give me a moment. A moment.
This may be captured.
There. It's up to her now. Life or death. Now, what was it you needed? You found her, but I still don't know what she can do for you. Come here. Let's have a look at you. You seem healthy enough. A bit tired around the eyes, maybe. A tadpole. A mind flayer tadpole. I'll do what I can. Come, follow me. I might be able to help. We need to be quick. This way.
There's something in that vessel. Take a...
This one had the same problem as you. Attacked us in the woods together with some goblins. Tadpole crawled out of his head soon after. Seems so. Gave Master Halson a right start. It's why he joined the adventurers on their expedition. To find out what was happening. I pity you got me instead of him. He understands these things. Studied them. Still, we have options. You don't have to be here for this.
I'm interested in the procedure, actually. Please, go ahead.
All right. Let's see what we can do. Of course. Now, tell me what's been happening. Any symptoms? Strange events? Victims can identify each other. Not that the others know they're victims, of course. How'd you pick up the parasite? Halson was desperate to find where all this was happening. A mind flayer ship? But Master Halson was sure. Look. You've been straight with me, so I'll be straight with you. You're dangerous. If you transform here, we're all dead. But you seem like a good soul. You deserve a chance to save yourself. This is a vial of wyvern poison. Swear to me, you'll swallow it if you feel any symptoms. I hope it doesn't come to that. But, thank you. Here. You know, I've spent my life treating folk and never once saw a mind flayer infection. Then suddenly, there's dozens of you. Maybe more. Master Halson and I were tracking them, studying them, trying to figure out what the hell was going on. Because you should all be changing. There should be a small army of mind flayers out there. But you're not. Weird powers aside, you seem perfectly normal. Mind flayers reproduce by infecting someone with their parasite. 7 gruesome days later, the victim transforms and a new mind flayer is born. The thing in your skull, though, it's different to anything in our records. It's one of their worms for sure. But this one gives you powers. Telepathic connections. And it doesn't turn you into one of them. Not yet, anyhow. Could be, but there's a lot we don't know. Infected, folks like you, have been converging on an old temple of Saluna. And I've no idea why. When Master Halson heard the adventurers were heading that way, he saw a chance to get answers. joined on the spot. Whatever he found there, he didn't make it back. The thing is, I've sent birds to find him, but the place is rotten with goblins. None of us can even get close. You, though, you're one of them. Technically speaking, I mean. They won't kill someone carrying their parasite. If you can find Halston and get him out of there, we can discover what he learned. And perhaps he can save your life. How's that sound? Thank you. It would mean everything to the Grove. To me. I wish I could tell you more. But only those adventurers know what happened out there. All I can say for sure is they all went to the old temple of Saluna. And Master Halston didn't make it back. Good luck out there. And if things start to go bad, remember the vial. Remember your oath.
One step at a time, Nettie. Come on.
Wyvern poison. Let's hope it doesn't come to that.
Poison's not my style. Nor's becoming a mind flayer. We'll have to make sure to steer clear of both eventualities.
Hopefully, we'll be rid of this parasite before we need to even think in that direction.
Take it one step at a time, Nettie. Come on.
Mm-hmm.
I bet she's giving them hell. She's not our kid for nothing.
I want to learn a trick too. Something... Unless you have news of Arabella, I don't want to hear it.
Hang on, love. This will be over soon enough. We just gotta wait a bit longer. Thank you. Sincerely. I don't know what we'd do without our little girl. Keep our guts on the inside.
Hold out your hand, mister. Let me show you something. Go on. Take this ring. It's lucky.
But the waiting's getting to me. If we left, we could at least make a run for it.
You ain't gonna shoot me. Your hands are shaking.
Put it down. She can't fight back.
That's the point. Get out of the way.
She didn't kill your brother, Arca. You're better than this.
Shoot before you lose your nerve, Tiefling. If you ever had it to begin with. I'm not afraid. Chosen by the Absolute, I am. I'm blessed.
Oh, I'll bless you, all right. Here it comes, you little beast.
See what I can do.
long road ahead.
Eager for battle.
Sharp as ever.
Oh, enough waiting. I crave blood.
That might be worth a look. No one stopped me yet. Can't slow down.
Direct me, of course.
Might as well.